So why is the white paint so popular on the semi-trucks? My assumption is that the manufacturers realized some other colors just don't sell. But then why not silver or gray, which is popular on cars? Is it cheaper?